Over the next few days, Mike Boutin will deliver 6 pounds of high-grade marijuana up and down the California coast.
Sack it. You have risks that range from law enforcement intervention. How much is legal to carry? Is it even legal to transport? Some jurisdictions will contend no. You get pulled over by one of those and you're going to jail. Am I an outlaw now because I'm at odds with state law, with federal law? I am an outlaw. I've always been an outlaw, but it doesn't mean I'm wrong. I'll see you in a few days, okay?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Be careful.
Every time Boutin goes on a run, he is leaving his home exposed to law enforcement raiding him or worse.
Things get weirder out here, you know? We just had a home invasion robbery, and the people got murdered, you know, in the process of it. So it's not like it couldn't happen here. I don't like the fact that it's just me and a dog here, you know? A bullet puts my dog down, and then where am I? You know, so it's scary. Come on, buddy.
This game is just like the wildebeest migration, you know? You gotta cross the river with the crocodiles in it, and, you know, I'm trying to catch the crocodiles asleep right now.
Not only does he have to avoid cops, Boutin must dodge bandits looking to steal his cash or crop. Throughout the Emerald Triangle, they're known as rippers.
Rippers, they're just lazy. That's what they are. So you can't be too careful about being ambushed. People have been killed in this county over marijuana. Here comes a car, two of them.
Every set of headlights is a potential threat.
First one's nothing. Second one looked like it could have been law enforcement. That's what I don't like about this. It's uncertainty.
A vehicle abruptly pulls out of the darkness.
I don't like the looks of that. Just picked up a van behind me. I'm not really sure what this thing's all about. But, generally speaking, what you do to be a good neighbor on these roads, if you get somebody behind you, you pull over and let them by. I'm gonna attempt to do that, but if it looks like they're gonna pull in behind me, then I may have to come up with another plan, because I'm not gonna get jacked tonight. Look like I'm looking for something as they go by. I don't know who that was, but we don't take any chances out here in the middle of the night. All right, here we go. Oh, boy. Might have picked a bad night for a pot run. My goal is to blend in, but what I like to try to avoid is I like to try to avoid groups and problems.
Mike Boutin continues his run out of the Emerald Triangle with 6 pounds of high-grade marijuana.
Based on some information we're receiving, the team decided to set up on this road and possibly do some interdiction on narcotic-related vehicles.
Interdiction means the interception of vehicles smuggling pot.
Telling me there's a low-level radar in operation. It's nothing too worrisome. It's when it says KA alert and has a little bit different sound. That's Highway Patrol, unless it's the interdiction team.
KA alert.
That's KA right there.
KA alert.
It's pretty steady. I could find myself in a life-changing situation. Just because it's California doesn't mean that everything's green and easy.
Let's go check this guy out.
What do we got?
California 6, Victor.
That's
Sergeant Mike Gilley and Detective Jason Jones have pulled over a suspicious vehicle on a known drug smuggling route.
Get right here on our left. We got a local cop.
The reason we stop you is you have an expired registration tab on your license plate. Do you have any paperwork on this vehicle? Careful what you're reaching for, okay? Okay, gentlemen, if you could just keep your hands up on there, the closer we can see them, I'd appreciate that, okay? You can't ignore any of the intel that comes in. You've got to check it out. All right, we're going to let you gentlemen on your way. Just be careful down here. It's private property.
Drug interdiction is a long and tiresome process that the officers will do all season long.
You cross into certain counties, and you know you're going to see drug interdiction, and they're going to be working it pretty hard. And if I get pulled over, I mean, it could be game over.
Mike Boutin avoids detection for now.